Yes, longest rally, 14 strokes, and Tsitsipas has his first break point.
And patient play from Tsitsipas, peppering the backhand. He kept going back behind the Austrian. I actually thought he was going to come forward, take it out of the air and hit a volley.